Right, here we are, my wedding anniversary special. Back on the shoulders again. In theory, I should be going for 97 and doubles, but I'm still going to chase some triples on 95. So we'll see if I can get more than one triple and two doubles this week. That'll be a no. Well, not my best overhead day, but in fairness, it's probably been about a month since I last had a bad one. So, you've got to take what you can, especially at my age. Okay, so a little bit pissed off after the overhead work. So we're on to clock offs. I've upped it 5, just out of spite. And if I can do 13 on this set, that'll be 4:13. Good enough. That 13 just wouldn't have got anywhere.